And my name is John Tootle, and I'm the Bradford East Neighbourhood Policing Team Inspector. And we cover six ward areas in Bradford East, each of them very different and diverse. And for me, it's really about getting to the heart of their problems, listening to them and acting on their problems. We can't make everybody happy, unfortunately, but we'll try our best to do what we can to improve the lives for the people living in the area. It's been a real difficult last 12 months for everybody in the country, but for us in the police, it's been especially hard. We've still got to deal with crime, as you would normally expect, but we've also got the new calls around COVID. It's been real difficult with our workforce, with people going off sick and people having to self-isolate. Trying to keep the morale up of the team has been really difficult, but I'm really pleased with how they've performed and responded and hopefully made a difference to the people of Bradford East. One piece of work that I'm particularly proud of is the work we've done around BD3, the Bradford Moor area. And this starts with the community, really, and asking them what are the issues in the area. We've been doing a survey there and then taking action based on their information and intelligence that they've given us, and also working with partners to really strengthen the community in that area there.